Thanks. The Lake Worth Pier is finally back open.
You may recall the pier closed because of Hurricane Sandy. As Angela Rozier reports, it's good news for both fishermen and local businesses.
So are you glad it's open? You're back out?
Oh, you betcha. I don't know if my wife is, but I am.
George McLean fishes here at the Lake Worth Pier about three times a week.
Are you catching anything today?
Yeah, I just caught a runner.
McLean and Terry Wilkerson, who's been coming here since 1963, are glad the pier is open again.
We were called pier rats back then. We lived out here and fished every weekend.
The pier had been closed since October 24th, when officials from the city learned Hurricane Sandy's waves were going to be pounding our shores. Well, they did, and the pier remained closed until repairs were completed. The co-owner of Benny's on the Beach admits it was the right thing to do, but
it's no good for business.
He says the foot traffic on the pier is good for the economy, but he's just pleased the storm is behind us and the pier is back to normal.
They come in the morning, they have their cup of coffee, their muffin or an egg sandwich or something, and they go fishing and they're right back. They come back for lunch.
The Lake Worth Pier reopened Friday morning just in time for beachgoers to enjoy Veterans Day. In Lake Worth, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.